This is Zoe's art tip for the day. When selecting a still life, draw inspiration from artists like the Scottish Colourist you can see in this card. Highlight vibrant hues, contrasting shapes and complementary colours while emphasising a single light source. Remember, this is just a selection I have not organised or planned yet. We're just exploring. Subscribe to Art Class with Zoe for more tips.